Howdy, folks. Ramblin' Bob here. I'm playing one of my favorite songs by a man named Steve Goodman. Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms, fields. Passing town, have no name, freight yard full of old black men, graveyard and rusted automobile. Good morning, America, how are you? But don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train to call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500,000 days done. You in card games with the old man in the club car. Penny a point, no one keeping the score. Pass the paper bag and hold the bottle. Feel the wheels grumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steam. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to their gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails all they dream. Good morning, America, how are you? Well, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train to call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles and days gone. Nighttime, city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. Steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his song again. Passengers, please refrain, this train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night, America, how are you? Well, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train to call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles and days done. I'll be gone. Thank you, folks. Route 66 Rambler here, peddling for peace. Make sure you check out my GoFundMe. Appreciate everyone that's given so far. Like and share. Thanks a lot, folks.